नाइट्स थियोरी ऑफ प्रॉफिट। द नाइट थियोरी ऑफ प्रॉफिट वॉज प्रपोज बाय फ्रैंक एच नाइट हु बिलीव प्रॉफिट एज अ रिवॉर्ड फॉर अनसर्टेनिटी बियरिंग नॉट टू रिस्क बियरिंग। सिंपली प्रॉफिट इज अ रेसिडुअल रिटर्न टू द एंटरप्रेनर फॉर बियरिंग द अनसर्टेनिटी इन बिजनेस। नाइट हैड a clear distinction between the risk and uncertainty. The risk can be classified as a calculable and non-calculable risk. The calculable risks are those whose probability of occurrence can be anticipated through a statistical data, such as risk due to fire, theft, or accident are calculable and hence can be insured in exchange for a premium. Such amount of premium can be added to the total cost of production. While the non-calculable risks are those whose probability of occurrence cannot be determined, such as the strategy of a competitor cannot be accurately assessed, as well as the cost of eliminating the competition cannot be precisely calculated. Thus the risk element of such event is non-insurable. This incalculable area of risk is the uncertainty. According to Knight, profit is a reward for bearing uninsurable future uncertainty. Profit is not the reward for managing and coordinating the business. It is the reward exclusively for uncertainty bearing it. Now, what are the uncertainty risk? Uncertainties in market, competitive uncertainty, government interference, technological innovation, business cycles. Due to the uncertainty of event, the decision making became a crucial function of an entrepreneur or manager. If the decision proved to be correct by the subsequent event, an entrepreneur makes a profit and vice versa. Thus, the Knight theory of profit is based on the premise that profit arises out of the decision made under the condition of uncertainty. Knight believes that profit might arise out of the decision made concerning the state of the market, such as decision with respect to increasing the degree of monopoly in the market, decision regarding holding stock that might result in the windfall gains, decision taken to introduce new product and technique, etc. According to Professor Knight, the main function of the entrepreneur is uncertainty bearing and not risk taking. He divides risk into two classes: foreseeable risk and unforeseeable risk. Foreseeable risk, that is insurable risk. This risk can be foreseen and estimated in advance. Example, fire accident, marine accident, theft, etc. All these risks can be insured with an insurance company. If there is any loss, that insurance company pays the total value of the lost property. Thus, this kind of risk will be borne by insurance company and got by the entrepreneur. The entrepreneur gets no profit on account of this risk. Unforeseeable risk, that is non-insurable. This risk cannot be foreseen and predicted accurately. According to Knight, this unforeseen risk are known as uncertainties as they cannot be known and foreseen. Following are some of the unforeseeable risk: change in price due to technological changes, decrease in demand due to change in taste and fashion, population, incomes, etc., competition from new firms or new products. Government may interfere into affair of the industry and fix lower prices. Cyclical economic depression resulting in lack of demand, falling prices, etc. Since this risk cannot be foreseen and estimated accurately, no insurance company will be prepared to cover against them. Hence, these are called uncertainties. According to Professor Knight, there is a direct relation between profit and uncertainty bearing. Greater the uncertainty bearing, higher will be level of profit and vice versa. Uncertainty bearing has become so important in business, so uncertainty bearing is regarded as a separate factor of production. The entrepreneur himself has to bear these uncertainties, but all persons are not capable of undertaking uncertainty. So, uncertainty restricts the supply of entrepreneurs. According to Professor Knight, profit is the reward for bearing these uncertainties. Knight theory of profit concludes that this theory summarizes that pure profit is a reward of an entrepreneur effort which arises for bearing non-insurable risk and uncertainty bearing. Knight argues that business uncertainty can be reduced through consolidation. Consolidation is to reducing what insurance is to risk. Is to reducing total uncertainty by pulling individual instead. That's all. Thank you.